We're trying to figure out different ways to measure the impact of the project. Obviously, the sort of the hard, solid numbers would be comparing audits, waste audits that Concordia does every couple of years. So we have the last one was 2014, 2015, which is where I got my numbers from. Hopefully, we'll do one after, or HS would do one after, and see if there's any improvement after. But part of it will be just because there's more compost bins. So what we also need to do is sort of survey students, see how much they know about compost, and see if the campaign has contributed to that at all. And obviously, one of the issues that I guess many sustainability projects sort of face is sustainability in terms of how sustainable is the project every year. Can you sort of replicate it? Because I can't imagine we'd have 35,000 from CCL every year to do this. And no matter how robust one campaign can be, it will not be very successful if you sort of not remind people over and over again. So one of the things that I need to figure out is sort of a sustainable source of funding and a sustainable source of leadership. Funding is solvable. We can sort of put in GSA campaign budget and CSU campaign budget, but it's the leadership that's sort of important to make sure that's sustainable, because I guess it's a common issue with student association or student groups is that you have one good student that's there for a couple of years, and then after that, the student will leave, and then there's vacuums there, which I guess doesn't really happen as often with institutional memory.